दिखेगा भी नहीं.
For many tasks, solar energy seems like an expensive proposition. However, Handy and SELCO have discovered that sometimes technologies can be redesigned. SELCO looked at sewing, an occupation that employs many at the bottom of the income-generating pyramid and is considered too expensive for solar. What Handy discovered was that Western-designed sewing machines had much more power than needed by Indian seamstresses who worked with delicate cotton and silk fabrics.
We were designing solar for inefficient solar sewing machines. Nobody was complaining about inefficient sewing machines, but everybody was complaining solar being expensive. And solar was expensive because we were designing for inefficiencies, right? And so we thought we had to look at it.
SELCO then found machines that use less power. With the reduced energy requirements, solar became an economic and efficient option.
Initially, I opted for solar because before, whatever I earned, I paid 35% to the electricity department. Otherwise, I didn't have any option but to steal electricity from the government sources. So this was the best option, to use solar.
See, today, sewing machine companies think that the electricity part for the sewing machine is paid by a third party. They really don't care about the efficiencies because it's anyhow paid by the third party. So they are still looking at a very delta market. What you're trying to convince that if you make it more efficient and you plug it with sustainable technologies like solar, your market actually doubles.
SELCO is now replicating its success and diffusing these low-powered machines through its entire market area.
I took a 250,000 rupee loan to get these machines. There are girls whose mothers work as maidservants. Now they are much better off, since these girls do not need to work as maidservants. They earn more and are creative.